Ark's defenders. We are beginning a counter-offensive against dolls appearing in the Raten region. We request the participation of all Ark's defenders.
Thank you. Let's both give it all we've got.
All ARCS defenders. We are beginning a counter-offensive against dolls appearing in the Kavaris region. We request the participation of all ARCS defenders.
I'm not seeing anything that looks like an entrance.
There was an image of this area. Wasn't it this wall here? Doesn't it sound hollow to you?
There must be a cave on the other side.
Step aside. That's one tough wall. This is the picture of it. I feel like something's different about it.
It does look a little different, but what does it mean?
You did it!
You did good work too, Kuka. Huh? You guys?
Ilma!
Ilma! Ilma! Ilma! Wow! You all came!
What are you doing here?
We were so worried. Sorry. I was looking through Grandpa's research and found info on how to get into Lost Central. I was only planning to come and have a quick peek, but then some powerful dolls blocked the passage. I wanted to contact you, but the jamming signals were so strong I couldn't. Thanks for coming to rescue me.
You never change.
I know.
You lose sight of your surroundings when you're doing research, but still...
You're such a pain sometimes.
We were worried! But it's good to see you're all right.
Thank goodness.
And it's all thanks to you guys that we were able to find him.
Yeah, thank you. That's not true. We all did it together.
Ilma, we need to talk to you.
And you are?
We came here from Central City to find you, on Crawford's orders.
Oh, right! You want the data needed to improve Central Cannon. We discovered in the previous battle that Central Cannon was capable of damaging Dark Falls. However, as you probably know, there are two main challenges. The first is output. Even if we can damage Dark Falls, that doesn't mean it's enough to defeat it. In order to achieve that, we'd need hyper-compressed photons, and also an accelerator capable of discharging them. The other problem is durability. The barrel of Central Cannon was damaged after firing off just a single shot. The barrel and photon accelerator need to be reinforced. For that, you need more durable materials for the interior firing mechanism. Although, as I already explained to Crawford, these problems can easily be solved by using the materials and techniques found here. So moving on to the problem at hand, farther inside this area is a place with some considerably valuable data and machine parts.
You completely lost us, Ilma.
Oh, to put it simply then, there's a weapon inside Lost Central that was once able to drive back Dark Falls. I found data on the materials and techniques used to create it, but I found something else of worth too.
Huh?
You'll understand once we get there. Everyone, follow me.
Where are we?
Lost Central's control center. This is the core unit. Well now, let's see here. You can all take a break. Central people, could you come here? I've hit a snag. Can one of you try to help me get past it?
Sure, I'll try. There isn't enough power. The backup is drained too.
Well, that's only natural. Here, use this battery.
I don't know if that'll be enough. Oh, it looks like the subunit is back online.
Great. Let's use that then. All right. I think the core system is coming up too.
I'll redirect power from the sub to the main. We should probably use safe mode just in case.
Right. Hey, you're pretty good. You really know your stuff.
The same to you.
Wow, she can understand Ilma.
Our Manon's pretty smart, you know.
It's working?
Hopefully, yeah. Okay. Let's take a look inside.
Dolls?
It seems that we have woken them up from their nap.
Never mind. We'll take care of them.
Besides, I'd fall asleep if I had to keep watching you work, Ilma. Hmm?
There's so many!
Tyvus!
Mary! Grab their attention!
Huh?
Tully, over there!
You got it.
Yeah?
You okay?
Wow, they're so strong!
Now that's teamwork.
We'll take care of this one!
You did it! Nice work!
Ha! That was a great team play!
Okay, let's grab the info we need and go. Ooh, it's just as I thought. There's a wealth of information about Dark Falls stored here.
Whoa.
With this, our chances of defeating Dark Falls should rise exponentially. Huh? What's this?
Grandpa.
I imagine that it is my grandchildren who have discovered this file. There is something I wish to tell you. As a result of analyzing the data left behind in Lost Central, I have found that Dark Falls was still in the midst of growing. In this unstable form, it was incapable of unleashing its full power. It is my belief that in the not-too-distant future, Dark Falls will appear once again and grow into its complete form. I do not know if this will be of any use, but I have left behind data on Dark Falls' attack on Lost Central. I hope that it may lead the way to defeating Dark Falls once and for all. Tyvus, Tuli, Ilma, Kuka, Mary, I was only there in place of your parents for a short while, and for that, I apologize. Forgive me. I hope that you will all grow and mature into fine adults. If the five of you work together, no one will even come close to rivaling your leadership. Treasure each other always.
Grandpa. Thank you, Grandpa.
It's okay, Grandpa. We're doing all right for ourselves.
You were all a great help.
I made you some lunch for your trip back.
Thanks.
Well, I see you've received the data. That concludes your mission then. Thank you for saving Ilma. You have my gratitude.
Leave Central Canyon's renovations to me. I'll be working alongside Crawford.
Now then, please get some rest once you get back. Crawford, over and out.
Shall we be on our way?
Take care.
Come again sometime.
Yeah, you have to!
Okay, we will. See you, everyone!